Welcome to Old Time Tune of the Week. I'm Paul Kirk. This week's tune is Elk River Blues from Ernie Carpenter of Braxton County, West Virginia. He made the tune to commemorate the loss of his family's Elk River homestead. It is actually a variant of the ballad Camellia Fair and Tender Ladies, or Tiny Sparrow. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and be sure to click on the bell icon to receive notifications for new videos. And don't forget to join my Old Time Tune of the Week group on Facebook. There you'll find information about remote private lessons, workshops, and much more. Mm-hmm.